grandmasters actually think while playing a game of chess? Why is this topic so interesting?
Show exactly how much a grandmaster sees. Game is not really seeing everything. No. So to begin with, in any endgame you have to look at checks. Why? Because sometimes checks improve the position of your pieces.